good. Mm-hmm. Sunlight, not always.
Not always. May is Skin Cancer Awareness Month, and you know what that means. Time to get very well acquainted with your moles.
They're like snakes or mushrooms. Some are okay, and some are really dangerous.
Donna Ruka says beauty is beyond skin deep. It's all about you.
If you're checking yourself out and see a strange mole or discoloration, you may have cause to be concerned.
One in every five American here will have skin cancer in their lifetime.
Dr. Jayashree Gamath gives us the skinny.
Skin cancer is the most common cancer among all the cancer. And the great news is, you know, we can prevent it.
Yes.
We can prevent it.
Yes. What are the biggest telltale signs of skin cancer? What should we be looking for?
The most dangerous and most serious kind of skin cancer is a melanoma. So we look at a mole and we go for what we call A, B, C, D, and E. A stands for asymmetrical. So if I were to cut a mole in half, it should look identical on the both side. B stands for borders. It should have a perfect borders. It should have one color. So it should not have brown, blue, red, different pigment. It should have one pigment. D stands for diameter. So we want it to be less than the size of a pencil eraser or the tip of your pinky finger. And E stands for evolving or changing. So if a mole is changing, if it's causing any pain or sensation to that mole, then yes, we need to check that mole.
Mole, 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 mole.
Taking care of your skin by using a sunscreen every day, going to see your dermatologist once a year, and looking at your moles and looking at your spots. Those are the three things that are really important for our largest organ in our body, which is skin.
Spotting that suspicious spot on It's All About You.